together every day, having adventures as we play. Up in the hills, down on the beach, always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
To say hello, hello, hello. Let's stop to say hello. It's a way to say we're glad you're here. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi, nice to see you.
Let's sing the alphabet song.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Now this time, let's sing together.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
That was lovely.
Hello, friend. It's so good to see you.
Hi, Mr. Goose. Have you seen Monkey?
Hedgehog, you just used the letter of the day.
Goody, what is it?
The letter M. M makes the sound M in monkey. Listen. M, M, monkey.
M, M, monkey.
Now you try.
M, M, monkey.
That's me.
Marvelous.
You just used the letter of the day, too.
I did?
You said marvelous.
Mm-mm.
Marvelous.
I'm a marvelous monkey.
Monkey, let's find more things that begin with M.
Here are more things that begin with M. Letter do all these words start with?
M.
That's right, the letter M.
in some beginning letter sounds. Oh, look! Hedgehog has maracas! 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 Do you hear that? Maracas begins with M. Maracas! Monkey has a triangle. 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 What letter makes the beginning sound in triangle? T! That's right. Triangle. Pig is playing a keyboard. 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 What letter do you hear?
K!
Cool! And Mr. Frog has a banjo! B-b-banjo. B-b-banjo. What letter do you hear?
B!
That's right! Let's listen to the beginning letters again. Maracas. What's that letter?
M!
Triangle. What's that letter?
T!
Keyboard. What's that letter?
K!
B-b-banjo. What's that letter?
B!
Let's put these four letters in our learning book. Say each letter with me.
M! T! K! B!
All right! Let's make music! Safari with me. See you soon.
Hi, it's me, Pig. Let's do a letter dance. Say M.
M.
All right, say it again.
M.
Groovy. Let's dance.
Letter M.
Dancing together. Bye.
Letter M. Letter M. What's that letter?
It's story time.
Yay!
Gather round, everyone.
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called The Drawing Game. I wonder how you play that game. Well, let's find out together. Let's begin. The Drawing Game. Written by Anita Murthy. Illustrated by Ajanta Guhathakurta. Jenna is spending her summer holidays at her grandma's house. She has no friends here. She is bored. "Play with me, Grandma," she says. Grandma says, "Go get a piece of chalk. Let's play a game." Jenna is excited. What game will Grandma play? Grandma draws a shape. "Can you guess what this is?" she asks. "It is a circle." Jenna makes a face. This does not seem like a game. "Yes, but it is also something more," says Grandma. Jenna thinks. Then she smiles. "It is a smiley face," Jenna says. Grandma claps. "You understand the game." "Look at what I have drawn," says Jenna. Grandma draws another shape. "A triangle," Jenna shouts. Then she laughs. "Look what I have made." "Well done, Jenna," says Grandma. Grandma draws more circles and triangles. "Look who has come to play with us." Grandma draws a shape with four sides. "Is it a rectangle?" Jenna asks. "Look carefully," says Grandma. "It is a special kind of rectangle. All the sides are the same length." "It is a square," shouts Jenna. "Look, Grandma, I have turned it into a window." "Do you want a tree near your window?" asks Grandma. "Yes, Grandma, thank you," says Jenna. Jenna looks at all the chalk drawings. Now she wants to paint them. Soon Jenna holds up her painting. "Oh, my! I see so many circles and triangles and squares," says Grandma. "Yes, but they are also something more," says Jenna. "It is a bird flying to its home in a tree. And guess who is coming to lunch? Her best friend, Mr. Giraffe." "That's so clever, Jenna," Grandma exclaims. Jenna wants to draw some more. What do you think Jenna and Grandma draw next? The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, everybody. It's time to sing a song together. This is a song about playing with your friends. Are you ready to sing and play?
I love to sing.
And I love to play.
Perfect. I'll sing it first, and then we'll all sing together. Hey, hey, oh, playmate, come out and play with me. And bring your dollies three. Climb up my apple tree. Slide down my rainbow into my cellar door. And we'll be jolly friends forevermore, more, more. Now everybody join in. I want to hear you too.
Hey, hey, oh playmate, come out and play with me. And bring your dollies three. Climb up my apple tree, slide down my rainbow, into my cellar door, and we'll be jolly friends forevermore, more, more.
Thank you so much for singing with me.
Let's go climb trees!
Yeah! Yeah! Yes! Oh, yes! Yeah!
All yes! Right! Let's do it! Bye, Mr. Frog!
Goodbye, Mr. Frog!
Goodbye!
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
We're about to practice our counting together. Come on!
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba.
Stop now, let's count some more. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, you're doing great.
When we see some flowers or butterflies or stars, we count so we can find out how many things there are.
Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum.
Let's look for things to count.
You're not very good yet. I'll help you. Let's count flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 flowers. Now let's count wiggle bugs together. 1, 2. How many in all?
2?
Yeah, you got it. Now you try, hedgehog. Count the leaves.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So how many leaves are there in all?
5.
You did it!
Thanks, monkey.
Hey, I have an idea. Let's count all the flowers.
That may take a while. See you soon!
Let's do the monkey dance!
Yay!
Yeah!
Yeah!
There's a brand new dance you need to count. To do each move the right amount. There's a special number, the number 4. Come on and count with me.
Get ready to do everything 4 times! Clap 4 times. Nod 4 times. Point 4 times. March 4 times. I knew I could count on you.
You do the monkey dance, the monkey dance. Come on, everybody, do the monkey dance. You do the monkey dance, the monkey dance. Come on and dance with me.
This is tricky. Oh, there it is.
And now it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye. Before we say hello again, we need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Lullaby and good night. In the sky, stars are bright. Round your head, flowers gay, set your slumbers till day. Lullaby and good night. In the sky, stars are bright. Round your head, flowers gay, set your slumbers till day. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours.